جميل جدا وان شاء الله باذن الله.
My name is Manar Mohamed and I will speak about the city of the Crystal Mountain. In fact, it's not the real name of the city. But before telling you the real name, let me speak first about the city. The city is a slow mountain that contains different Jewish formations and monuments. What's nice about this monument is that it dates back to different periods of Egypt, from the pharaonic to the modern history. Also, this important city, which is located in a special place, okay, where is this city? It's existed in Giza Governorate. Giza Governorate? Yes. Where in Giza Governorate? It's in Bahariya West. So, I ask it you, what is the attractions of Giza Governorate? Of course, you will say the pyramids and the Sphinx, but what about the city? Pay attention. The city contains different formations, different geologic formations, and different monuments. First, I want to speak about the Crystal Mountain. In fact, it's so amazing a mountain that it consists of diamond. I say it's diamond, but it's not diamond, it's crystals. Okay? Different sizes of crystals. Small crystals, big crystals. But it's not from the quartz, which is a hard material. No, it's from the calcite and the barite. Okay, so it's an important destination that all the tourists going there, most of the tourists going there, gathering the crystals that's thrown on the ground and for doing different things there. Another geologic formation that called Ain al Bashm Monastery. The people who are going there, they're going for curing from diseases. That's because it cures from different diseases. You know, when the native people see this Ain al Bashm Monastery, they say, wow, it's a magic. That's because it cures from different diseases. Another something, a monument thing, that all gather or English mountain. This mountain, at its top, there is a mountain, there is a castle that dates back to the First World War. This built by the British captain Williams in order to monitor the movement of the Libyans that used to attack Egypt during this time. Another monument that's from the Roman period and it's called Valley of the Golden Mouth. You know that there is a nice story about its discovery, in fact, that a young people lost in the desert, and when the owner found this donkey, he found him sleeping on a hole inside in the ground, because under this hole, there was a donkey. So, this is